men need to spend more time helping with the children, and then the women can move on. And I think it's going to be like a forum like this, as well as social media, where women can express their thoughts and share business ideas with other women to not be shy. That will help a lot for the women in China for a better future and a stronger China if the women are given advancement.